Also, if there's anybody in chat enacting, and if they're acting immature, they're getting fucking banned. Because I'm not in a fucking mood to deal with anyone today. After this fucking low. Anyway, enough. Enough saying that Babylon Garden sucks mega horse cock. So, yeah, we're done with fucking the Lost Ventures segment. We're almost done with the game. Then copyright claim on fucking YouTube because fuck whoever claims this. They're okay. I said this like too many times. I've insulted them too many fucking times.
Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six shooter. Oh,
next.
Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small but Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Dang. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog.
CJ. Clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready,
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice. He's been in there. Like, he snuck in there.
A place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you got your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh, man. How much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
Vinewood. Why does that sound like a place where people would make vines?
ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up!
There's some armor right there. Oh, with a shotgun. Anyway.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastards! Let's hit them!
Alive.
So sorry. This one's clear.
The wrong house to rob, fool.
Fuck.
I love violence.
Fuck.
Welcome to San Andreas, fool.
That piece of shit out of the road.
We'll be right back. Anyway. Oh, well, I not caused by me. Anyway, I'm gonna go buy some. Go get more guns. My person's playing absolutely fucking nothing on the user track.
Pieces. Best not to mention where you got that, okay? If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Choice, sir. Wise choice. Hope he kicks some ass. Works well in a crowded area.
Works well in a crowded area.
Jumped before?
Nah, you?
I can't skip this.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
fuck, move. Of all this ammo.
Get away from me.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass. Bastards! Let's head up!
Watch out for these fuckers to get out of the way.
Okay, it's clear.
You wanna get blasted, fool?
Room clear.
Break into this place, then!
This one's clear!
Oh, you fools are gonna die!
Clear!
How the fuck did you fucker get over here? Thought I killed everyone in this room. Okay, so I saw
the way. Nobody's gonna hear from you again.
Oh, and of course I get shot. This mission's fucking hard as fuck. Maybe I should just go in with a bunch of, Yeah, I'll just go in with a bunch of M16 ammo and just fucking clean it out.
I got everything a real patriot could want. Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Perfect for killing. Pure and simple. I didn't sell you this, right? There are cultists everywhere, friend.
God, I sound like hot shit on that.
Oh, of course. Yeah, no. No lonely rolling star. Make sure that I don't shoot my teammate. Keep up already. Fuck.
Open your eyes.
mutton chops?
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastards! Let's hit them! CJ, I'll stay and hold the balcony.
All you fools are gonna die!
You have to.
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool! You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
Yeah, it's me.
You know where you heard it first, but you're gonna hear it again.
I'ma fuck with you.
Thank you.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Wah!
Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastards! Let's hit them! Mutton chops! CJ, clear the corridor and we'll clear each room.
You better.
Hello, yes, I'm back. Sorry, that was me. I was eating. I need to feed myself. Did I get the armor? Yeah, I got the armor. Fucking hate these fuckers.
Fuckhead. Okay, it's clear.
Fuckhead.
Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh?
Room clear.
You go ahead, CJ. We'll hold the balcony.
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool! You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
Can't kill that. Watch out. Don't kill the...
I'ma fuck with you!
I'm gonna have to fucking chase him.
Cool now.
Which they gave me the shittiest car in the game. And then, of course, it just decides to start me out without getting into the fucking car. A great idea for a mission. No, it's just not... And the worst thing is trying to get out of here is a pain in the ass with this car. Literally has the worst fucking drift physics ever. At least it's playing fucking Sonic... Whatever Sonic... sort of Speedway. And then I hit a fucking car thing, and then this thing just fucking gets ahead. God. Trying to turn. Yeah, I fucking love this mission so much because they said, hee, how about why can't we just shoot him in the house? Why do you have to make him run? Why can't you just give him a fucking gun? Yeah, this music's great for chasing him. The shitty car. Tires aren't even fucking popped, and I can barely drive it! And he decides to take the most shittiest roads ever. Drive and then... Okay, he's almost fucking done. Okay, got him. Load. There, we got him. No, can't play that. You got probably goose save.
You get out much?
Very intelligent.
Okay. Yeah, might as well just die.
Hey, Ken, how you doing?
Who is this?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey, Carl! Great! Guys, it's Carl! Great! Fucking great! Fucking amazing!
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking great. It's amazing.
Yeah. Whatever you say, man. But look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing.
No.
Don't try to be no hero.
What's the holdup?
I'm gonna go borrow a car. Yeah, well, I think for the rest of the stream, we'll be doing the paramedics and firefighter mission. Still purple's turf. We'll do the firefighter missions first, and then we'll do the paramedics. Now time to go take out goddamn fires around the city.
Oh my god, you in so much trouble!
This should be easy. Any rival gang wants to fucking fight me, I'll just fucking... Wait, what the fuck? Oh, this person's on fire. I'm gonna drive this It's no tank, but... This thing can barely haul ass. Just helping out people. What's that one show about firefighter? That one kid show about firefighter? Isn't it Firefighter Sam or something like that? Tried to hit that. I think I got everyone. No, this the orange red guy is still on fire. Yeah, driving is a pain in the ass in this thing, but anyway. It's all the same guy. Oh god, clones. Now they're actually just triplets. Triplets are just guys looking like each other. Fucking wand level. Great. Oh my god. Fuck off. Can I water him off the bike? Okay, I'm not gonna even try. Oh great, now of course it's always these fucking biker cops with the fucking guns. Take out the fire here, and these fuckers have to harass. Oh, I really don't like this when I have to deal with these fuckers. Oh great, now the purples are shooting at me. Fuck you. Not to go land into the ocean. Alright, let me quickly get these two and then we'll rush all over. Wait, you letting my cat outside? Oh god, please. Please don't get it. I don't wanna fucking fail right now. And then I hate this too when everyone has to fucking go. Oh, okay, fuck off. Right there, almost done it. Level fucking 12, of course not. Now I gotta go restart. Oh my fucking god, of course not. That one person had to get in my fucking way. And these people have to get in my fucking way too. Fuck. Put to end it. Do the whole fucking mission again. I fucking highway. Hate this already. Oh god. And already I run over a fucking car. Where the fuck are they? Where did they get that? Oh wait, no, it's this one over here. I'm trying to find out here. Ran over a fucking car. Go quickly. Move out of my way! I gotta go over here.
Look where you going!
Everyone that can't fucking drop. Oh, wait,
you hit
me! For fuck's sake. That's another one on the bridge, of course. Ain't got that. Damn it. Am I gonna deal with the fucking cops? Trying to avoid the fucking cops. I don't remember this guy. On fire. To somehow have a fucking wanted level again. Here. Running through this fucking city sometimes a pain in the ass. There's like 3 million cars in my fucking way. Pretty much real life also. It's like trying to extinguish that one Pianta from Super Mario Sunshine. Where the fuck am I now? Great, now I'm someplace where I can't fucking get to. We have to throw them out all the way across the fucking place where I have to drive, like, all the way around. Alright, now fucking police. Of course, police just trying to fucking ram into me. I'm gonna go try to find my way back up onto the main island. Go all the way across over there. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can understand it. Yeah. Anyway, after this, we'll do the, After this will be the fucking. Let's see, now I hope so I don't get fucking- Oh my god, now it's starting to go fucking crazy. Go quickly, go finish those two. As long as I don't kill anybody! As long as nobody fucking crashes into me! Go do the ambulance stuff. But let me quickly get this guy off my Christian Los Santos turf. Sorry, no drug dealing on my Christian Los Santos turf. Thanks for the money. Sorry, he shot at me, self-defense. Oh. Purples, because I hate the purples.
I'm having this.
Really, don't mind me. Alright, let's start out since I have a 2-star one level. I'll save this in my vehicle. Or save this in my garage. Oh wait, no. Okay, I can fit it into my garage there. Now let me quickly go in here and save. And then do this mission and then we should be able to be OP. Yeah. Gotta get rid of these guys first of all. Especially that fucker with the. Yep, I'm stealing your. Sorry, you can't be in here. Yep, this is my territory, not yours. Anyway, so now let's try to get into the fucking ambulance. Yep, already it's gonna be a pain in the ass. So let me just try to push it out. Get in! Oh, God damn it! Yep. Yeah, now these are on fire. Great. Still can't get the fuck in any of them. Right here, I'll just fucking die. Oh man, there's a. Well, anyway, now let's begin the medical mission. Paramedics. Yeah, this is gonna be lovely. God, and I'm gonna have to drive all the way to fucking. Clear the road, Yeah, I'm gonna hate this mission so much because then I'm gonna get shot by purples. Maybe I should do this after we do the mission where we can take over turfs again. Because I might just completely take over all the purple turfs. Turned on.
You hoping I don't see you again?
Oh, no, already a fucking cop jumping right in front of me.
I'm going. Touch my phone. You're not worth it.
I'm gonna go try in here.
What are you, retarded?
What are you doing?
Just going to the worst, going to the fucking highway. Get in.
Blocking my bumper.
Oh, they're probably right up here in the train tracks. Yep, fuck the purples. Okay, get in the car. Shit for brains. Yeah, get in. Jesus Christ. Are these people fucking stupid?
Jeez!
I wish that these two weren't having a gang fight. Ooh, grenades.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Man, get the step.
I like seeing blood. Look!
Hey, look out!
You got some real liquor to drink?
Another fucking cop in my way, of course.
Jesus.
Get that red paint and shit up the fucking way. John Fogg, you shit.
Get over here. Try not to tip over the fucking car. Oh, and then they're all the way down fucking there! A fucking horse. God damn it, now I gotta go find a way back all the way down there. This is already a pain in the ass. To get just that one guy. Thank God this is here. Rushing my fucking way. I'll go all the way over here. Fuck, is that the fucker over there? God damn it, now I gotta get all the way up. Oh, God. Is this the guy? No, where the fuck? I don't tell me he's all the way in there. I can't drive my fucking ambulance in there. Yeah, they put the guy right in here. Who the fuck coded this? Get in here. Yeah, finally. Fuck. I gotta get out of here, which is gonna be a bitch. God. Oh, dumbasses who fucking coded this. These fuckers are trying to fucking... better than all of those guys. Yeah, this mission's already lovely. Anyway. Almost done. Like, about 10 more levels to go. Thank you. Don't tell me I have to go all the way across fucking town just to pick up 3 million. Pick up like 5 people. Oh no, 4 people. But of course, dealing with traffic. Because half of these people don't know how to fucking drive. Where footage of Skylar driving. Don't tell me I have to go all the way across the fucking... Oh, ambulance is full. Okay. Now I gotta go across the town to drop all these people off. We'll pick up that person last. Oh my fucking god.
Thank you.
to go across town. You know what, I'm just gonna do the mission tomorrow. I'll do the mission tomorrow. Purple's already shooting at me. Yeah, I wish I had some guns. So I can enter my house.